Welcome.
Namaste.
Today's flow is a feel-good, overall total body flow, just designed to get you feeling good, ready for your day. Could also be used at the end of the day too, just to give yourself a little boost, or maybe you had kind of a stressful day and need something to elevate your mood. This is the class for you. And we'll begin on our hands and knees when you are ready. Have everything you may need for your practice ready, including your blocks and a blanket for the knees if you like that. Set the blanket up underneath the knees. And then hands underneath shoulders. Take a big breath in with the toes uncurled. Let the belly drop like a hammock, look forward. And as you exhale, tuck chin into chest, round through the spine. Inhale, look up. And exhale, bring it back. And take a few more. Like to curl the toes under, you can add that in. And stretching out the arches of the feet. Start to find other movement here. It doesn't have to be anything specific. Maybe working through the neck and the shoulders, into the hips, and the side body, just finding where you feel tension, discomfort. And breathing into those spaces. Wrist creases forward with the elbow creases stacking over top of them. Keep drawing the shoulders back, pulling the heart forward, belly in and up. And breathe into the sensations through the wrists. Can pulse a little, rocking back, noticing how that feels, bringing your weight forward. And side to side. And bring both hands to point to the front again. Come onto the top of the left hand, pointing the fingertips towards you this time. Switch left hand flattens, come into the top of the right hand. And slightly walk the hands in front of the shoulders, widen them out. Curl toes underneath, give a big breath in, slightly lift the hips up just a little, keep softness in the knees. Walk the feet a step in. Lift the tail, keep tilting it up, 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 as much as you can go. Find all that length. Keep softening knees, take a big breath in. And as you exhale, melt, bend the knees. Feel the chest, the rib cage come to touch the legs. Good, inhale, lengthen. Exhale, melt. One last time, inhale. And exhale, melt it all back down into a child's pose. And walk the hands to the right. And then to the left. Back to the center. Come to sit up onto your heels. So you sit onto the heels. You can leave the blanket underneath the knees if you like it, or remove it if it's in the way. Deep breath in, reach right arm up overhead, placing it onto the space between the shoulder blades. If you can't quite reach that, right about where the neck connects into the shoulders is all right too. Take the back of the head, pressing it into the forearm and bicep. You're welcome to add the left arm, reaching it behind you, maybe creating a bind, maybe not. If you have a yoga strap used to carry your mat around or a scarf, this is a great tool to use if you don't have the flexibility in the shoulders to reach. And just so you can see, neither do I. I'm close, but not quite. And that doesn't matter. We're just stretching here. And mindfully release. Give yourself a big hug, wrapping arms around your shoulders. And switch sides, left arm up and to the back. Press the crown of the head into the forearm and bicep. And again, just attempt to bring this right hand behind you. Be surprised at what you may find. Sit tall so you can take full deep breaths here. Keep lengthening through the spine. Really slowly. And again, take a little wrap. Attempt to draw the opposite arm over top. Open the arms out wide. And bring hands to knees. And take a moment to press your way up to a kneeling position onto the knees. Draw right ear to right shoulder, left ear to left shoulder. And one more time to each side. Extend the left foot to the side of the mat so that the edge of it runs parallel in the same line as your mat and right at hip height too. You'll notice this left hip kind of wants to dip up. Keep tucking this hip underneath. Find a big breath and lots of length through both parts of the side body. Slide left hand down, left leg, and as you reach, draw right arm up, elongating it beside your ear. And take another breath in this space. And place right hand to the floor, reach the left arm up as you kick left foot up too. And mindfully float back up. And down. And starting to play with a little balance and movement. And taking a couple at your own pace, breathing in, stretching the right side body. Breathing out, lifting left, stretching the left side body. Last one. And this time as you find your side plank, you can begin to bend this top knee, reaching your hand for the left foot, kicking foot into hand, opening this heart up, up, up. Mindfully make your way down. Come to the other side, elongating the right foot to right side of the mat, keeping the edge of the foot aligned parallel with the mat too. Big breath in, right hand slides down, right leg, lift up with the left arm. Breathe in, come through center. Exhale, left hand to the floor, reach right arm behind the ear. As you reach right leg into the air. mindfully make your way back to side gate. Right hand slides down, leg left, arm lifts up. And slowly come to the side. Plant hand lift, using the core to help. And come back up. Last few times. Moving with your breath. Inhale, come back up. And last time, plant the hand. Lift right foot up, bend the knee. Kick foot into hand. Take a deep breath in. Slowly come on down. Find your seat. Tuck the left foot into the seat, cradle right leg in. Right arm wraps around the knee, left foot gets tucked into elbow crease. Doesn't matter if your leg is close to you or far away. Take a breath, straighten the leg out in front of you. Hold on to the leg with the left hand and reach behind you with the right arm. And back through the center, cradle the leg one last time. And switch the legs. Tucking right foot in, cradle the left leg. The side may not feel the same. You also may not be able to create the same bind, and that's okay. You don't have to force it. And straighten leg out. Hold onto the leg with the right hand as you open, drawing left hand behind you. Slowly unwrap, curl the leg in one last time. Right calf to stack on top of, or left half, calf to stack on top of the right calf. Big breath in, reach up through both arms, exhale, fold forward. If you have any props in the way, you can feel free to move them out of the way as you need. Breathe into the stretch that's occurring through this left hip. Walk the hands to yourself, plant the feet. Windshield wiper side to side. And switch your sides, right calf stacks on top of left this time. Feel into this right hip. Breathe in, breathe out. The ankles, keep rolling forward, back to hands and knees. Left toes extend to the back of the mat. And lots of length here through side body, strength through the arms. Lift the left toes up off the mat. Bend the knee. Lift the leg slightly. Keep hugging belly in as you draw left leg to the side. bend the knee, bring it back. Lengthen out, bend the knee. Lift, 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 draw it to the side. Soften knee, bring it back, couple more rounds. Really feeling into this hip. Last one. And bring left knee to meet the right. Extend right leg to the back. Lift toes up, bend the knee, lift. Draw the leg out to the side and bring it back. And keep belly button hugging into spine. Last one. Mindfully make your way to your hands and knees. Hands walk in front of the shoulders. Curl the toes underneath, lift the hips up. Find your first downward facing dog. Nice wide feet, loose knees, legs. Nod your head yes and no. Take a breath in, reach right leg into the air. Bend the knee. And step the foot between the hands. Take a breath in, look forward. Look back at the toes. Take a big breath in. Step left leg forward to the right. Inhale, lift halfway up. Exhale, release the breath. Fold over the legs. Inhale, rise to stand. Hands together at the center of the heart. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bend the knees. Plant hands. Step or hop feet into plank. Press to the tippy toes, lower to knees. All the way down. Curl toes, lift hips, find your way back to downward facing dog. Inhale, guide right leg into the air. Stack the hips. Take some circles here. Going the other direction. Bend the knee into the chest, hover. Exhale, press back. Inhale and exhale. Last one. Step foot between hands. Soften left knee down. Inhale, rise to stand, stacking torso over hips. Take a breath and slightly come out of the stretch. Exhale and sink back. So you inhale, bring your left fingertips to the front, right to the back. Right hand slides down the back leg, lift up with the left. Slowly unravel, frame the front foot. Curl back toes underneath. Lift the back leg up. Take a reach with the right arm. Step right leg to meet the left. Take a quick vinyasa, shifting onto the tippy toes with your inhale. Lower down. As you exhale. Inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, curl toes, lift hips. Find your downward dog. Left leg lifts up. Take some circles. Bend the knee into the chest. Breathe in, shift forward. Exhale, bring it back.
Inhale. Exhale. Last time. Inhale.
Left foot steps between the hands. Soften right knee down. Inhale, rise.
Inhale, slightly come out of your stretch. Accessing back in and open. Left hand slides down the back leg. Reach up with the right arm. Frame the front foot.
Curl the back toes underneath. Lift the leg. Step the right forward to meet the left. In a forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release. Inhale, rise to stand.
Bring the hands to the heart center.
Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, release over the legs, plant the hands, and step your feet to the back of the mat. Take your vinyasa, inhale, shift onto the tippy toes. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. And exhale, press it to child's pose.
Press your way up. Right hand on the belly, left hand on the heart. Again, to notice the breath. Drawing your inhale in for four. Letting the exhale out for four. And as you feel your breathing start to smooth, evening out, add a bit of softness at the top of every exhale. And creating some space before you let your exhale come naturally. Same space at the bottom of the exhale to let the inhale occur naturally, spontaneously, instead of you physically controlling it. Feel all the stresses, all the worries start to melt away. Keep this practice of breath and slowly return to your seat, sitting off to either right or left and swinging the legs in front of you. The legs loosely crossed, mind still in this soft pattern of steady breath, each inhale mirroring the exhale, and bring the right hand to the floor, reach out with the left, walk the hand in front of you, over and off to the left, reach out with the right. Through the center, reaching to the right, stretch your legs out in front of you. Take a breath. Exhale and fold, reaching for the toes, edges of the feet, the ankles. Place the fingertips pointing towards you, shoulder blades squeezing together, heart lifting. And take a couple rounds of clearing breaths. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth, letting go. When you're ready, find that inhale. As you exhale, press the hips up, lift. Take two more breaths here. Head neutral. Last one. Slowly lower. And shake the wrists out. Soles of the feet together one last time, knees to the side, but this time bringing them a little closer into you than you might usually. Take a breath in and exhale, fold. Lean to the right, reach up with the left arm. Press into the left, reach up with the right. Back in through the center. And sit slowly up, finding your way to your back. Right ankle over top of left knee, bending that figure four shape. A little rocking if you like. Switch sides. And draw the knees so wide. Soles of the feet towards the ceiling. Slide the hands up the edges of the legs and create a bind wherever you may. And gently rock side to side. Happy baby. Long. Reach the arms behind you. This will conclude today's practice. If you would like to remain here for savasana or meditation, you're welcome to. Otherwise, allow yourself just to be here for a few more moments. And you're ready to come out of this space, curling up to either side. Take a moment here to check in with yourself. Notice how you may feel different here than you did when you first began your practice. Maybe you feel a little better, maybe a lot better. We'll take these moments here just to notice what did feel good. And ask yourself how you can keep this goodness going. What else could you do for yourself to feel a little better? Or to feel a lot better? What could you add in? What could you let go of? Maybe the answer doesn't land right now. Just be open and receptive as you carry on through your day. And press into your hands slowly, lifting up one vertebra at a time. Thank you so much for practicing with me. I hope you enjoyed this class. Namaste.